Ever since I was little, I had dreamt of traveling the world. I never knew that I would become a photographer or videographer, but shortly after my dad handed me his camcorder in fifth grade, I was hooked. I could not stop recording stuff, and to this day, I still capture any moment I think is significant. My friends always joke about me having some sort of camera on me, but it's true. The main reason I record moments like this is so I can reflect on the past and keep it as my own personal diary.
Centimeter up.